Woman was arrested on suspicion of DUI overnight after she drove 100 yards down the trolley tracks in Barrio Logan and got stuck. The woman failed multiple field sobriety tests there, and trolley engineers had to call in this special tow truck with a crane to remove the car. Its tires were wedged into the gravel surrounding the tracks.